What's up, man?
What's up?
Sick, bro. Good luck, man. I'm just trying to not have a seizure doing like simple two-weapon combos in Doom Eternal. About to choke, and it's only the first level. Yeah, bro, base game is hard, dude. I've done base game on... I've done it on console once. And I used the saving throw on the stupid gladiator fight because I sucked at the gladiator fight back then. And then I've done it on PC once without using saving throw. One thing I've wanted to do is base game... Not Ultra Nightmare 100%, because that's like the ultimate fucking challenge, bro, because like, it's just so fucking hard. This one's not as bad. It's only three levels, you know? And you have all your stuff, like, got all your equipment, all your weapons mods. If you can aim and like shoot and play the game, I mean, you should be able to win. Thank you. who can jump. Having a stroke, bro. Bro, the HUD is amazing, dude. That's how I can tell if I'm gonna die or not, or like what frag I have equipped, or like if I have enough chainsaw pips. Keeping track of that, blood punches, all that stuff, man. That's amazing. Like dudes that can play and like keep track of that just by the sound, like how they get the oh, or they have the bloop bloop bloop, whatever the frick it is when you get a when your chainsaw fills up. No HUD is crazy, bro. I tried it for like a couple seconds and I was just like, nah, man, it's too much. Dude, yeah, I think it's the frame rate, man. Like him, like in Terrace in the Balls, you get that stupid bridge. Not Terrace in the Balls, World Spear, the very beginning bridge. And you get, if you try to go up there and there's those two barons, like those dudes will freaking just fly at you. Well, I mean, any baron, I guess. And, see if I can kill this guy. Nope. Yeah, the whole no HUD thing, bro, I wouldn't try it, dude. Like, have you beat, World Spear before or no? I would try to just beat World Spear by itself normally. Like, use the hammer and all that shit, dude. Just to fucking get it done. And then if you want to torture yourself later, like, yeah. If you want to torture yourself later, then go for that no HUD shit, man. But I wouldn't worry about it right now, man. Have to no hammer it on Nightmare, bro, because unless you're fucking like actually Siler or something, or like, you know what I mean, because you're fucking good. I think you're better on console than I am on PC, bro, but that level is nuts. No hammer is doable, but I mean, that shit's fucking nuts, bro. You have to play perfect. You can't make mistakes. Cause they built that level for you to use the hammer, man. Like, they put swarms of enemies on you. And that's the thing, it's not like some of the other master levels. But like, that level you just have so many enemies at once swarming you. And it's like prowlers and like heavies and shit. Not just like fodder. Like, Terrace in the Balls has the fodder swarms and prowlers, but World Spear, you got heavies and fodder demons, and they're swarming your ass. Plus, you get all the stupid stone imps and shit that you can't kill without the hammer or the fucking full auto. That shit just is nuts, bro. Nice, bro. Good luck, dude. I want to see you do it. I really do. It'd be freaking awesome. But you gotta. So that, just take it down a notch, dude. Instead of trying to do two at once, just do Ultra Nightmare No Hammer with your HUD. And then if you want to do no HUD after that, man, fucking knock it out, man. But I think trying to do two at once is a little bit tough, man. Just having, not having the hammer now, like, I don't chainsaw as much as I should. So sometimes I forget to get ammo, bro, like, for serious. This is weird adjusting. So you trying to not use the hammer if you've been using it, and the no HUD, it's like too much shit right now, dude, I think, to adjust, especially on World Spear, dude. If any place to do a no HUD run, dude, World Spear has gotta be one of the toughest, dude. I like the hammer because it's fun, dude. Like, the way I do use the hammer is like, I'll usually have like a couple blood punches like saved up, or I'll have be close, and when I hammer with the ice bomb, it drops a lot of health, so like it'll refresh your blood punches while you're punch the demons. So you get like the successive blood punches. That's what I like to do, that turbo turkey puncher shit, dude, with the shot. Just punch the blood punch the super shotgun. Spam that shit. Nice. Wrong button. I'm still pushing wrong buttons sometimes, man, because I'm getting used to the fucking... the hoodad, bro, like the, Yeah, I get you, man. You gotta figure out which one you want to do more, you know? Like, I was trying to do World Spear, and then I was like, I want to do a tag one run. So I just grinded World Spear. Now that I got World Spear done, I can focus on this, dude. But yeah, it's hard, man. Sometimes that's just life, dude. You gotta decide what you want to be your priority, man. Thanks, bro. I need the luck, because I suck. See that? I can't even make it. Oh, shit. Can't even make it across the platforming. Stupid spiders. Yeah, man, I know there's another tackle around here somewhere. Oh, is he stuck? I think he's stuck. Tackle is stuck. Oh, dude, look. That's why the fodder keeps respawning. This homie Cacko Demon's just stuck here, dude. What are you doing, bro? You alright, man? I was wondering why, like, the fodder kept respawning, dude. There we go. Have to do a poo farted for the good of humanity here in a second. Before we do the Slayer Gate. Oh, bro, like, this run is so good. I'm gonna not use the Crucible or the Hammer, man. And if all goes well, I won't use the BFG either, so it'd be kind of good. No super weapons. Time for a break. Okay, I'm back. Slayer Gate, number 1. And arguably much easier than Slayer Gate, number 2. Whoops. Got Freddy Fazbear. Thank you. shit. Oh, nice. Already dead. Go inside. Come back. Shit, dude. Speedrunner, so I can do all the skips, right? That's how it works. Just one day decide you're a speedrunner, and then you can do all the good skips. I know you can meet hope across there, I just... I'm not good enough. I reached the checkpoint. I can't believe I'm still here. steal the arch file? Might as well. Where'd he go? Why isn't he here? Oh, there he is. Low ammo. Fucking speed. Get stuck. Yeah. Bitch. stuck. Crazy man. You're still alive. Get everything? Got everything? Yep. Verified. Complete. Let's get to them blood swamps. Blood swamps. We do some parkour. 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 Parkour on this team? No? Parkour! Parkour! Into the thing. Whoa. Whoa. Funny buff marauder. Not even gonna play with this guy. I'm just gonna take him out. Shield boot. Good thing this isn't a speedrun, or that would be illegal. Well, on a restricted speedrun, I guess. I don't really know the rules. Speedrunning is hella cool, if you ask me, though. Oh, wait. I missed that all up. Gives me that armor. That wasn't what I was trying to do, but it worked, I guess. Fucking accidentally winning. Shit, that's a lot of my gameplays. Fucking just accidentally winning, dude. About the shortcut back, dude. Like, all this time, I never knew. So I'm dumb. That should be all the cards. Oh, hello.
shit.
Shit got real. Oh my god. Possess one though. Oh, there he is. Oh my That's a first. I never fell out of that hole before. Crazy, man. Thing I learned trying to be like Lightning Break, man, is never stand on just these spikes in particular. You'll die. See? Oh, I'm gonna record that. Hold on. Can I screen grab? Yeah, I can screen grab that. Gotta keep making that Doom content, right? driving work. Oh, bro. Dude wants to fucking not freeze, huh? One arch vault almost freaking ruined the whole thing, man. Homeboy decided to not to freeze. Alright. I gotta make sure I don't fuck this part up, man, because I've been known to fuck it up. Fuck that up. I think we did okay though. What? Exploration completed? Yes. That was exploration completed. It means I got all the stuff, right? Let me double check that on the instant replay. Yes. Back in Erdag. Turn the voice back on. It kind of seems weird without the voice. fucking platforming, dude. Platforming. I must have not activated the fucking shield. Embarrassing. Out of fucking line. Thank you. gotta fight the Possessed Marauder too, huh? That's gonna suck. Actually got the micro pee-pee slob off on that one. Nice. Where you guys going? Going freaking nowhere. Probably one of the hardest parts, unless it's a Cacodemon during Samur. That's the hardest part, is the Samur Cacodemon fight, bro. That's the worst. Thing, bro. There we go. Alright. Now let's get rid of the fucking Fat Freddy. Fuck. sleep. Panic mode. Got you the shotgun to the face. Oh shit. Dog teleporting. Did it again, need a fucking shotgun to the face. dude's bugged as fuck. Balls. Whew, that was a battle. I've never had that much trouble with that guy before. Siler, I could have killed him in like a couple seconds. The dude's acting like a schizo, and that dog, man, the dog. Dog's teleporting. Get lucky. I just need 50. What do I got? Okay, I got plenty. Where are we going? We're going over there. Almost choked, bro. That was almost a choke moment. Holy shit. Freddy Fazbear picked up that spirit because I screwed it up. Didn't have enough ammo to deal with the spirit. Oh, jeez. That was almost the end. Almost a choke. Yeah, on console, that was one of the hardest rooms for me when I was playing this shit on console. Actually, all the rooms are hard.
It's clear what was known as the Father. While I have indefinite access and understanding of this world's systems, I lack the control.
I think I forgot. No, I'm good. Yeah.
More than necessary to remove the demons and reseal the void. Physical form. I am merely a presence. I have no revelation of myself. I believe my essence from the sphere will return me to my full faculties.
He clearly doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Snake must have spawned right where I was standing. Holy shit. fast as fuck.
Holy shit.
Scary too. The worst one though is that tyrant, dude. The possessed tyrant. And the Doom Hunter. The Doom Hunter is a spaz. Best Marauder fight ever, but it worked. Anything I need to pick up? I need some blood punches for later. Plasma's nice. Anything else I can pick up here? No. Okay. Six rockets. There. Which one should we do first? I don't remember which one's which. This one is...
Yeah.
little dangerous. Danger, danger. Disaster too. If I don't choke on Samuel Gaten again, I did last time. Except there wasn't even Samuel Gaten, it was a Capulet.
If you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.
Do an edge boost. I'm gonna do a poo-poo farted for the good of humanity before we start the final battle. It was just pee, which is stored in the balls, the biggest of which are at Terrace Nabals.
Shut the fuck up.
try this again. We're gonna change the runes for our benefit. Oh, we want this. Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Okay. Alone. Whoa. Shut the fuck up. Whoa, whoa, what the fuck? Dude, the shit just crashed. The game crashed, bro. It's crashed. Fuck. Let's see if I can start it again. Dude, what the fuck? Yeah, no shit, there's an error loading my game, dude. This shit crashed. Oh shit. Oh, corrupt save data detected. File corrupt. Oh, dude. Oh, shit. Well, according to controller quick swaps, it counts, man. Oh man. I think I'm good for today, guys. I'm gonna take a break. I'll get this done. One of these days. Keep getting.